Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Yeah, hi guys, and Frankie broke into the locker. Yeah, it's not the locker, it's just that I got some surprises and gifts in there for you, and I want you to open them on a vid. So open it up, let's open it up. Okay, let's open it up then. What's inside right here? Ooh, you're gonna be so happy. Oh, look at the surprises, guys! Look at all those good surprises. Okay, yes. So I'm gonna sit here and watch your surprises. Sit here. Wait, let me unget your chair. Okay then. Okay, I got a shout. So now look at the first surprise. Okay, so the top field. Yes, top. So work your no. Go to the top. Work your way down. Okay, so what we have at the top? Oh, we have a My Little Pony surprise egg. Guys, wonder what's in here. And also, guys, this is not part of Frankie's, but I'm dropping it and I put this brace in. So I thought you would want to know. Sorry, Frankie. You knocked me over. Sorry. Okay. So yeah, let's get this open. It's in here, Frankie. It's a nice purple egg as well. So we got some sweets in there, little heart sweets. We got a Twilight sticker. I bet my friend Cody, which you see in my vids, would like this, but she's not gonna get it. Oh, go over there. Okay, so we have like a little checklist. Just like some instructions that we don't need to read. So here's all the things you can get. And we got a clip. Can you put it in my hair? Of course we will, Frankie. Let me put it in your hair. It says MLP on it. It's Pinkie Pie. There we go. Do I look beautiful, guys? Okay, so. I'm gonna sit down. So now, get to that. Oh, it's a little baggie in here. It's a little bag. Let's move all this stuff out the way. And let's have this over. Look at this little baggie. Oh, it's my favorite animal. An adorable little pug. Oh, you can't see it very well on camera, but it will turn out in the video. So cute. Let's take this stick off. It doesn't matter about the bun. Yeah, so let's put it on top of Frankie. So cute. Okay, next off. Ooh! We got a little seal. I know what to name this too. I'm gonna name this the seal. I'm gonna name the seal Billy. If you get that, you just put in the comments below if you get why I'm gonna call this Billy. And what you do is you take it apart. So you take it apart so it comes in. Wait, I'm sure you can take this apart too. Can you not take the face? Great, so you got what you get is you get two parts. Sometimes you get more and you just put them back. Here, and it's a little rubber as well. Or you could just use it as a little toy. Or a figure. Because what's the fun in having it as a little rubber? Okay. And the next thing, what we got here? We got a... It's a little... Okay, same because I should smell this. Shut. Let's say. Annie Magic Rescue Hospital toy. So let's open it. Does it not have a tip thing? No, I'm gonna have to go get my scissors. Now where are my scissors? Here they are. My tips. I'm gonna get these scissors and oh wait, there's paper in here. I'm sure I was no, it didn't open. Failed. Epic fail. You get to see first who we have, and there's the toy. You see it? Oh, it's so cute! What's its name? Its name is Patch. Yeah, and Patch is this little red thing. Here's your rubber. And it goes away. Like magic. Right, it's called Annie Magic. Animals Magic. Cool. And when it's cold, it will go back up again. So I'll show you that in the end of the video when it's come back up. So it does go back up. You can't, it doesn't just happen once. Okay. Ooh. Are we on to our last thing? Yes, we're on to our last thing. Look what it is. Oh, it's not just one thing, it's two things. Ugly pet. I can feel it bouncing around in there. Can you? Oh, yeah, I can. Maybe I should open this one. You can. Okay, let me open it. See what's inside this little magic egg. Put it on my chair. Some stickers. Alright, let's open it up. Ooh, what do we have? Oh, we got a duplicate. Maybe something my friend Curry would like. There it is. And what do we have if I can open it up? Ew, it's a little mouse. Ew, I don't like that one. Ew. Who is that? And the reason. Right now, I'll do this real quick. Okay. Alright, you rip this off. Basically, guys, and it comes in a nice tub. Alright, then let's do this. Okay. Who did we get? Who is this little green guy? Alright, so it is. Who is it? Let's see. Well, this is Old Sheep Dog. And. Oh, this is Rotten Rat. Ew, it really does run. Okay, you can put them back in there. And get the lid. And pop it on. So yeah, I think that's it for today, guys. And see, it's come back. Yeah, I think that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed having fun with me, Gary, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys. Bye.